Did you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely...
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out. Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
How are we supposed to beat that?
Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Ground team, this is stable control.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Harmless. We gotta find the last bomb. Better. can't let any of those bombs explode. Better hurry. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think
nice work.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. To see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Attention all units, active robbery of an armored vehicle. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
Brandon, rescue.
Look out!
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
My job offer in Delaware can't.
Hey, look at us!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end! Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. I gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
What you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take the lady?
Reach a higher level, no falsetto. Always for the silver and bronze. For my falsetto. Came to win, it doesn't matter what you say it to. I'm outmaneuvering, outlasting, outpouring.
are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
You don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee.
Apparently the show's not over.
His
name, Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Okay, later!
What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.